It is the 21st of June 2021, and me
Hi.
And Nicole were at a place that we last visited 6 years ago. We are at the Mystic Aquarium in Mystic, and as you can probably see, it looks like it's going to be a little busy. But of course, in these times, we are prepared. We're both going to be wearing our masks, so we got hand sanitizer, of course. So,
and at the end of the day, we are also vaccinated.
Yes, that's very important. Alright, you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Alright, let's do this.
So with those 3 was gonna boom, we put that X in the water and kill a nervous to swim all around the habitat until he finds that X. And this allows for them to know which trainer they are going to be paired with during the session, and it also allows us to be completely variable with them as well, so they never know which trainer they are going to be paired with, since all of us have a different level of a relationship with each of our blue whales. So you can hear those 3 whistles being blown right now, and all of our trainers are putting their shapes in the water for all 8 of our whales to find. Now I am going to start off by introducing to you who calls this habitat their home. Like I said, I'm going to start with our adults first. I'll start with Keela. She just produced that vocal right there. She's going to be paired with trainer Tess. Keela is a 41-year-old female. She's about 11 feet long and weighing in at 1,200 pounds. Then next, right in the middle, is going to be Juno. Juno is a 19-year-old male. He is also 14 feet long, but he's the largest animal in your house with this aquarium, weighing in at 2,500. And then we have Natasha, who is another 41-year-old female. She is the animal to us all the way to our left. And Natasha is only 41 years of age, 11 feet long, but she is weighing in at just over 1,000 pounds. And then we have our 5 juvenile whales in the back of the habitat, paired with all their trainers back there. And all of them are about 5 and 6 years of age. Now I'm going to talk to you a little bit about beluga whales and kind of what we do and what you're going to be seeing during our training session today. So throughout the session, you are going to hear a lot of whistles being blown. And this is what is called a bridge. Now a bridge communicates to our animals, yes or no.
Let's go to the restroom. Thank you. Look at, whoa, 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 look at, whoa.
Don't tell me they don't know people. Don't tell me.
Hello to everybody just now joining us. My name is Felicia. I'm in the white lifeguard chair over here. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. These are our 32 African penguins. So they're from South Africa, Namibia, and the surrounding islands. So these are actually warm weather birds. So these last few days have been quite lovely for them. But the water's a little bit cooler. The water's about 63 degrees, and that's because the current going around South Africa is actually quite cold. That's really good for supporting their local fish population. You're also going to notice that each one of these birds is actually wearing a white coat.
Ready? Now you'll see him. There he is. Look at that. Look at that. You can stand up. Zoe, you want to stand up? Okay, stand up.
Do you see all the penguins?
Do you have yours with you?
Snack and then we'll see the dinos, okay?
This is our biggest story I've ever done. He came from SeaWorld at the port. He's having a great time chasing. He's gonna be 19 next month, but he's our biggest. And pay him if you want, he's 14. He may get up to 3,000 pounds.
So you go over sea life at the aquarium.
Mm-hmm.
Did you have a good time there with me?
Yes, did you?
Yes, it was great. But now we've took a little walk about 5 minutes down the road to another favourite place of ours. This is Old Mystic Village.
Rainbow popcorn is just the rainbow.
Jack. Randy has Dr. Fauci. He decided to bring Dr. Fauci. Okay, lead the way.
Yesterday, I've been pretending to be Fauci and Sophie with the water in the tractor.
Alright, another change of scenery now. We've switched from Mystic Village down to the seaside. We're in New London now at Ocean Beach. And Nicole's getting her feet wet. How's the water?
Cold.
Yeah.
But it was nice.
Good, good. Yeah, it's been 3 years since we last came here, so this was overdue another visit. Alright, so we just had a little crazy moment. We decided to take a walk across that little stream, and we've actually found ourselves on another beach now. This is Waterford Town Beach, I do believe. Well, that is that for another awesome and eventful day, and it certainly was that. Finishing up with ice cream on the beach.
Yep.
Did you have a good time, lovely?
I did you?
Yes, had a blast. Hope you enjoyed watching this. I do recommend all of the places we checked out today, Mystic Aquarium, or Mystic Village, and right here at Ocean Beach. Alright, thank you for watching, everybody, and from me and Nicole, take care and peace out.